We were wondering, in your opinion, if there are characteristics that a writer needs to have in order to be successful, or the most successful.
Oh, that's a good question. I think probably each writer is going to have unique characteristics, so particularly if you're thinking about literary fiction, so whatever's going to make the work stylistic and recognisable to that author. Not that an author can't switch between voices and perform a kind of active ventriloquism, I think that's possible, but I think my favourite writers and the writers I think are the best have kind of note in their work that you recognise is there, so it's almost like there's a DNA that's kind of recognisable in the writing, and that's going to vary from writer to writer in a stylistic way. But then I think qualities that help a writer, you know, if somebody's talented and they're